Dear you, you've survived several immediate threats, but you are still in danger. Avoid the cameras. They can see you everywhere.
The Rook on the surface is a supernatural spy story. And at the heart of it is a woman, young woman, Miffany Thomas.
Hello.
Who, at the very beginning of our story, wakes up to find that her memory has been wiped.
You have to find out who did this to me and why.
Well, Miffany is a bureaucrat who works for the Sheke.
I am Miffany Thomas, the Sheke.
The Sheke is the British intelligence service that is peopled by those with extreme variant abilities.
And I'm one of them, a Rook.
Yes. They're a chosen group of people who have this very special gift.
You are one of these people with the potential to be a deadly weapon. By definition, that puts you in danger.
Now, Miffany's put in a very, high-stakes situation.
You're suffering from what we call dissociative amnesia.
Which she has to find out who took her memory and why.
Who did you meet at the bridge? EVA can manifest in different ways.
It was explosive. Whatever happened here could power a small city.
It can be through molecules in the air. It can be through sound. It can be the power to make people suddenly feel ill.
So for all EVAs, the biggest threat are the vultures.
Your employer is a shrewd businessman profiting in the sale of EVAs.
Vultures are human traffickers who kidnap EVAs in order to sell them to different countries as weapons.
Miffany, you're still in danger.
All EVAs are in danger.
Miffany has a dark past, but she's not sure what it is. She can't trust any of the people around her. She can only trust herself.
What did you want from me?
I think that's something Miffany is really grappling with as she tries to put her life back together and figure out who she is.
Bring them all in, Miffany and the boy too.
The further she gets along, the more she realizes, should she really trust her former self?
Run!
If you're watching this, it's already too late.